Hi, I'm Mike. Welcome to the Farm Wolf. Today we're going to be doing a little more raking. 806, new idea hay rake. And I'm actually going to show my little boy, which I say he's little. He's not so little anymore. He's about my height. He's 13. I'm going to show him, you know, where I want him to rake. There's a couple places where I'm not real comfortable, where it's kind of hilly, that I'm not going to have him mess with. But I'm actually going to turn him loose on the tractor and the rake. But we should be able to get some good footage of that today. So stay tuned. Here we are on our way to the hay field. What I was showing my boy, you know, not to worry about. I don't know if it's showing up on camera, but this is a pretty steep grade, and when I cut it, I didn't realize how bad it was, but the tractor really leaned. So I told him, you know, not worry about that. Two little swaths there, I'm not gonna lose any sleep over that. This, I don't know if you can see it or not, but it really drops down. You know, when you're cutting it, you don't realize how steep of a grade it is. When you do realize how steep it is when you're thinking about having your little boy hay rake it. And then you think, that might be a little too steep. I don't know if it's showing up as drastic as it looks in real life, but that's a heck of a slope there. Here's part of another field that we're gonna be raking and baling. Bit of work here. Kept a little boy on here taking off, and he's getting after it. Here's two windrows thrown together. Not real thick windrows, but two together nonetheless. Okay, I'm gonna go back and get the baler and hopefully get behind him and start baling right behind him. And maybe he'll get a jump on this and maybe he'll have a lot of it done when I get back. Hope you like this video. I'm Mike, also known as Wolfie. This is the Farm Wolf. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.